Hi, I'm Bedwin from Saints TV, and I'm here for Live Courage for Saints 7 game. So would you like to introduce yourself?
April Sergar, we're from UWC East.
Alan Griffin.
Graham Bourdon.
I'm Matthew.
Brick.
Oscar.
Yeah, it's a nice team.
So which team or club do you play for?
Excuse me?
Which team or club do you play for?
Lycée Français, LFS.
It's a French school in Singapore.
UWC East.
And how do you feel after the game that you just played?
Yeah, it was good.
It was okay, I mean.
We played pretty sloppy, but we got the W. That's all that matters.
Yeah, we all went all good.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do you feel after the game that you played? Or have you not played any game yet?
We played against St. Andrews.
So how do you feel about it?
Good.
Well, yeah. We feel good because we win, but it was not
We wanted to play a structured game, yeah. But we played like shit.
And we don't have
Okay, I'm Hadi
and I'm Nabil,
and we are from Pioneer Secondary School.
Okay, so how do you feel after your game?
We felt amazing because
we won the game.
Yeah, we won against Evergreen and take us to tomorrow for another match.
This is Vivian.
Hello.
So, how do you feel after the game?
Yeah, feel good. My team played well, and yeah, we're gonna continue improving for our next games.
So, do you have any words of encouragement for the rest of the teams?
Yeah, you know, this is a very competitive competition, so yeah, good luck and just play your best.
So, do you have any words of encouragement for the Saints 7?
Continue doing the tournaments, the finals.
Yeah.
Because it's a good tournament to play 7.
Yeah.
So
keep doing the tournaments.
Just go out there and do your best.
Stay strong. Hit hard and yeah.
Don't be too upset when you lose to us.
Just keep working.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Good luck and yeah. Get to the final.
Yeah, and good luck for all the matches and enjoy the Saints 7s.
Okay, so thank you for your time.
Thank you.